Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to the Elden Ring PC Let's Play. We're on episode number 181, and where we left off, Grey Worm just fell to his death, getting killed by some big baddie in a place that we're probably not strong enough to be. So, we lost a bunch of runes, so let's see if we can get them back. Let's put this on. Okay. Now, we cheesed some things. Do they remain cheesed? It looks like it. I don't see the other things. I don't hear them. And the thing that killed us did so with just great malice and horrible, horrible bully favors for himself. I totally deserved it. However, because I was treating this guy like he was a punk. He ain't no punk, my friends. This guy's legit. He is a legitimate man. So we're gonna do what everybody would at this stage, and I guess we're going to see if we can get our runes back. We have to get past him in order to do so. There's a bunch of littler enemies up there. I wonder some more if I can somehow rot him from here. That would be nice. Let's try it. Certainly. But let's put on our faith trinket. And let's put on our thing that raises the potency of incantations. Now then. It's only a few runes. If we don't do it, it's fine. And it worked. Well, it sort of worked. It worked at least from there. Now, he's coming down to destroy us. So we need to do it again. Okay. Is he rotted? He is not rotted yet. Now he might be. Now he might be. Now he might be. Oh, dude, don't banana chomp, don't chomp. Okay, that's great. Well, we don't have any runes to worry about anymore. I think we need bigger armor. Look at how tough that guy is. He's walking around with a big tree on a stick. He's got a fur cape. That guy is no joke. All right. Well, rot is not the way. Actually, let's do the thing that we do. Now, this is going to raise my arcane. I don't think I want that. I want this. And this. And this. Okay. And we're heavy. I know we are. I'm not going to need that. I'm going to use regular old arrows again. And let's do... Badop. How about this? Are we still heavy? We are still heavy, my friend. Well, what about now? We are still heavy. What about with a buckler? We're still heavy. We so heavy. How about now? We medium? We medium now. Still medium. Heavy. This one is 100%. This one is 87%. But it has that endurance rejuvenation thing. That is a thing that we can try. I feel. Okay. Grey Worm, are you ready for this? I don't know, man. Yeah, we don't have anything we can put on in our heads. Alright, well. I guess. We're doing it again. No runes to lose. Just utter freedom. There weren't that many anyway. Maybe we can also... Wait a minute. This has no skill on it. Let's put this one on because of the wonderful things he does. And let's get rid of that and let's do this. And... Bop. Maybe we could also do that one. And... Yeah, we're heavy without that. Okay, we need that. Okay, well, that's a little bit better. We get a couple buffs. And now we have all the freedom in the world to fight this guy. So, let's do that. Let's do that indeed. Well, get zero runes back. Sure. Zero runes. Okay, we don't have anything to do things with. Let's, ooh, I didn't think about using those. Let's change those up, though, for something that can at least aggro him and wake him up. How about these? Come here. I got a bone to pick with you, son. Alright. Let's try ice. Okay, this is going well. Ow. He's pretty slow, though. Kinda. He's kinda slow. Ooh, but he does that. That's a thing he does. Oh, okay. He's gonna knock us off again if we're not careful. He's gonna kill us right here. We're dead. Yep. Okay. He doesn't like ice, though. We had him at half with just ice, so let's kill him. Let's do the same thing. He does not like ice. He don't like ice. Okay. All right. Okay. Where am I going? What am I doing? And is there... Wait a minute. Since we know he doesn't like ice, let's see what else we can do about that. Let's just see. So, what else we got here? Glintstone ice rag. We might try that. And instead of this perchance, we could do... What is this? Is this icy? No, life-sapping silver mist. Unseen blade. Oh, we could try darkness on him, too. Didn't think about that. I don't think we need Dragon Bolt Blessing. What is this? Oh yeah, Noble Presence. That might be fun. That might be fun. Let's see. Yeah. Why not? We could try that. We could certainly try that. Okay. And then we also have Magic Glint Blade that we could do. Okay. Okay. Let's try using our new staff. The Staff of Power. And Adop and Glintstone Ice Rag. What does this do? Okay, it's like a shattering thingy. I don't know what it's gonna do for us, but that's fine. And yeah. Okay. We're heavy. Why are we heavy? I don't know. They're coming right for us. I don't know if he can be parried, but I'll try it. I shall try to parry him. Okay. Let's do this. Stiff. Things. Same. All right. For the Glintstone Ice Rag, how far does it shoot? Oh my goodness. How far does it shoot? I want to also see... we're not really gaining anything from this armor, I don't think. So let's just take that off. Because we're getting killed anyway, so we might as well at least try to do some other stuff here. This is fine, but I think I want to try some magic stuff that I haven't done yet. So we've got raises potency of sorceries, and we've got another one that, like, lowers, boosts FP, raises maximum FP. That could be cool. Wasn't there another one? Shortens spellcasting time. There we go. Those two. And lowers FP consumed by skills. Maybe that one. Well, that's skills, though. That isn't the same thing. Enhances charged spells and skills. Okay. Let's try that. That seems like a thing we can do. And... can't reach him. What about from here? Of course not. Okay, well, does he aggro is the question also I have for us. Does he aggro right away? If he's going to ignore us, then we'll just be quiet and go take out these foolios. So we have more room to play. Know what I'm saying? Hopefully this works out in our favor. Golden Rune 6, okay. Okay. It's over here. Because it isn't... Oh, hey, who are you? You've got a blankie around you. Got a headache? I hate those. Okay. Inner order. Okay. Whatever. It's over here. Anything that's gonna kill us? Yep. Many things that's gonna kill us. Or try. Oh, you gotta roll. Okay, and you, my friends. Okay, that hurts. That was like not a very good way to go in. that looks like it hurts. Okay, Duke Hisarpa, Golden Centipede, and what do we have here? Smithing Stone 4. Okay. All right. Oh, Pillage Corpse. I missed that somehow. Okay. Okay. Oh, hi, guys. Hi, guys. Oh, I'm using my staff. That's smart. That's real smart. I'm almost dead. So let's do one of these, and let's put on this so we can do some things. And are we fat rolling? We are not. That's good. So we're gonna do that. Okay. Good, good. And now, what is in here? More drops? Any more bad guys? I don't see any. Rune Arc, okay, cool. And a bunch of equipment that we can just destroy. Okay, alright. Anything over here that's a secret? Nope. Okay, what does this say? Why is it always futile? Item ahead. No, there's not. Well, there was, but it's not. That's an easy one. Who is this guy? Okay, is this a chest we can open? It is not. What is over here? Anything else that we can do? Oh, more centipede. Glad I went back. Oh! This whole area is here. We didn't even look. We did not even look. Oh boy, this looks like a boss fight. I don't want to go in there yet. And I can summon also, which means absolutely that's probably a boss fight. So let's not do that yet. We still have a bone to pick with this guy out here. And I'm ready to pick that bone, I think. I am ready. Pick that bone with that man. I do want to try Ice Rag. Just to see what it does. It's probably not going to hurt him very much at all. Maybe I should lead with Dragon Ice, though. Okay, that did some. Did some. And we need to do this. Ow, that is some reach, bud. Holy. That's some good reach. Okay. That's working really good, actually. We need to get some stamina back at this point, and then roll, and then hit him again. Hit him again. Okay, we're out. We're out. Okay, ow. Ow. Okay. Now we run. Now we run. No, we... Oh, dudes. Dude, get up. Oh, man, we're gonna die. Okay. Oh, ow. Okay, yep, nope. F you, buddy. Oh, dude, what? Dead. Damn it! Well, Glintstone Ice Rag did work out. I think if we get a little closer with the Frozen Breath, that'll work out. We should also try some Hoarfrost. He does not like him some ice. All right, all right, all right. It's on, sucker. You're gonna get some Hoarfrost, and you're gonna get... Is this Hoarfrost? Yeah, okay. What do we get? These are spells. Which is actually fine. I shouldn't have done that. Oh well. I'll just put them back because it remembers. Okay. 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 Wee. Wee. All right. I have had it with this jerk. It's time for him to die. And I think we're going to take him out here. I think we're going to try it here. And we're going to get off first. That's not what I wanted. Damn it. We're going to get off some dragon ice there on him. I think we can hit him from here. Okay, there's the dragon ice. And then let's go to the Hoarfrost. Like this. Let's get some Hoarfrost going here. Oh, you just de-aggroed. That's strange. Okay. Why? You want to fight in here instead? That's a cool spell. Maybe I could do several of those. Oh, okay. I mean, it's a decent spell. It's not doing jack shit to him. Okay. This is a dumb idea. You need to run. You need to run. Run and run and run! Oh my gosh. Run, Grey Worm. Run. Okay. Alright. Now, let's do some Hoarfrost. Ouch. Ouch. Dead. Maybe not. Now I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead. Yep, I can't. He's hitting me. He's really a jerk, this guy. Okay, yep, no. He's gonna do this thing, and then we gotta heal. Yep, nope. So here's the thing. These guys, these little ones, are punk asses, and I need to go to the bathroom. I'll be right back. Hang on. BRB. Okay. A little bird told me that guy over there is D's brother. And so we can get his armor set going, I think. And I think we're supposed to give it to him or something like that. That one. That one. That one. It's the twin set, is what it's called. Okay. And I also thought about it. Maybe we could make some ice pots. Is that a thing that happens? Freezing pot. It is. And we can make some. We can make three of them. And those are ritual pots, so those are different. All right, we're going to remove tea for a minute, and we're going to go up with the freezing pots. Okay. And the other thing, well, I guess we just need to stop relying on gimmicks so much and just get better. We need to be able to block. We aren't blocking. We're just panic rolling all the time. So this seems like a very big difficulty spike right here. Am I wrong? I don't know. To me, it seems like it. But if you're smart about it, I think it's going to be okay. We can lure him down here. Do we want to? Yes. Yes, we do. How are we going to do that? How are we going to do that? Well, we could hit him with a poison dart a few times. He's not poisoned, obviously. But, then hit him with ice rag. Missed. Damn it. Don't get in there. Come here. You suck! Okay. Now we gotta do this. Okay, that's fine. Okay. Oh, okay. Ow. Ow. Okay. Ow. Okay, get him. No, you don't want to do it over here, Rick, because this is why. You're going to get wrecked. You're going to get wrecked, Rick. You're dead. So we don't want to do it by the edge of where we're going to fall off. Pro tip, don't fight tree-wielding, spear-chucking punks like this. We're going to fall off. Pro tip. No charge. I'm going old school. I am going old school. I've had it with this chunker, this chunky monk. He's a punk. He needs to die. What do we want? Jump attacks. Probably not going to be able to get any of those off. Guarding ability. Yes. Want that one, and what else? Holy Fire, right? I think was the thing. Bolt Drake, that's not the one. Helidrake, I think this is the one that he's using. And Dop, that's fine. And we're gonna go with that. And we're gonna switch those. Yep. Oh man, it's already going bad. Can he be parried? Can he be parried? Nope, not like that. Not like that. Oh, you punk ass. Wrong way, Malvin. All right, that's fun. I'm going to call this episode Grey Worm Dies to the... What is this guy anyway? He's a Crucible Knight of some kind. He's like a Crucible badass. He's the badass Crucible guy. Maybe if we can lure him in here. That might be a thing to do. Come here. Please come here. I want you to come here to me. And we run. And we run. Will he leave us alone eventually? Probably not. But if I could do a little by little, I could chip away at him. Is he still coming? He's not. Okay, does his health go back to normal? I mean, that's an effective strategy, I guess, if we can continue to do those things to him. Okay, he's not poisoned at all. And he's gonna come now over here for sure. For sure. Yep, I can feel him on my tail. Oh, maybe not. Is he hurting? He's not poisoned. And I just wasted several of those. All right. Okay. No, don't fall. Don't fall. Run. Run. Not duck. Run. Is he leaving us alone? He is. This is cheesing him. Certainly is, but hey, I'm fine with that. This guy's a dick. He's gonna come flying at us in a minute. You can't get me, I hope. Where you at? Oh, you walking back already? Huh. You can't come through here? That's interesting. I thought you could. Are you gonna come around town? He's gonna hit me through the wall. Oh, no, not again, not again, not again, not again, not again, not again. Oh, son of a biscuit. All right, you know what? I'm just going to block and hit and block and hit and block and hit. Fine. No more gimmicks. No more gimmicks, man. Maybe that one. No more effing gimmicks. It's time to get good, Grey Worm. It's time to get good. I'm going to try darkness on him just to see if it works, but no, I'm not. But I am going to be quiet. See if this makes a difference. I can walk right up on him. And then... I wonder if a spear would work on him, too. Like, I'm dead. I can't block. Can't block that. Oh, shit. Okay, ow. Dude, let me up! Damn it! That worked, though. I think if I take out the little guys and I block, I think that's gonna be fine. I think that's the way to do this. I'm gonna take out those little guys. Those little guys are the problem. The little guys are the problem for right now. Nokron, the eternal city of doing the wrong thing again and again and again. Okay, we're gonna kill the little guys. Isn't it weird not making noise? So weird. Okay. We do not exist to you. Ow. Punks. Punks. That looks like it hurts, Grey Worm. Okay, so they're... I don't know if that's all of... I don't think that's all of them that we got to take out. We need to take out some more. But, I'm just curious if darkness will work, too. But before I bother, I'm going to go down here and give the armor to, Jerkface. Hopefully. Hey, Mr. Man. Yes! Okay, good talk. What equipment do we have? Okay, we've got that one. I'll keep that. I guess I'll keep both of these. I don't think they're actually going to help us, but... We got concealing veil. Cats. This one. We're not going to get to be able to use it very much, but... How close do I have to be to get these guys to target? Oh. It helps if I'm out of the menu system. Okay. Okay. Mm-hmm. Ow! You guys are assholes. Stop being so mean! Why gotta be so mean to me? Oh. Yeah, you gotta remember about the shield, bro. You got a shield. You should use it. Don't even care about runes at this point. I'm just on a mission to kill this fool. What was that noise? Oh. Punk ass. Alright, I think that's all of the little guys now. Theoretically, we don't even have to kill this guy. I do want to see if I can darkness him. That would be cool. Did it proc? Come through. It did! Okay, heal. Heal! Heal, heal! Okay, come on. Heal. Alright, now he's gonna fly. Let him fly. Okay. Ah, you punk ass. Don't kill me. Please, please. I'm really trying. Oh, you are a dick. You are a dick! Ha ha! Ha ha! Suck it! Suck it! Suck it! Suck it! The maturity of this YouTuber, guys. Oh my goodness. I know. This whole episode is literally me trying to kill that guy. What did we learn? Gimmicks are not the way to do things. When in doubt, run up, use a shield, and hit things with a sharp object. And yeah, so that's going to do it for this episode of Grey Worm Dies to That Big Guy with the Antlers. And he panic rolls and eventually learns his lesson, I guess. So we'll see you in the next one, I hope. Unless you're too ashamed to watch. If it's too embarrassing and cringe, fine. I guess I understand. But, and everybody has to learn somehow, right? So, thank you for watching me flail around like an idiot at Elden Ring. And I don't want to go up there yet, but next episode we will. Meanwhile, did we go and explore, just before I end it here, did we go and explore everything on that other side? I think we did, but we got kind of distracted, so I can't trust my judgment on anything. Yeah, I think we got everything over here. Oh, there's still a centipede or two. It's very strange to not make noise as I move about. Yeah, I think we got everything over here. Yep, we did. Be wary of jumping. No kidding. Okay, we're going back here, and we are going to get our stuff back, and then we are going to take on that boss, but we're going to do that next time. Thank you for watching. I really am sorry that this episode was horrible, but hey, live and learn, and I'll start to get better. Later.